We're going to take about a tablespoon of calcium chloride. And when we look at calcium chloride, you can see that there's little tiny grains in there. We're also going to take about a tablespoon of sodium bicarbonate. And when we look at the sodium bicarbonate, we also notice that instead of having little grains, it's very fine powder. Lastly, we're going to take about a tablespoon of powdered sugar. So sort of a level teaspoon of powdered sugar. I'm going to put it inside my